in order to properly carry a microscope, you're always going to grasp it by the arm and have one hand underneath as you're carrying it from the cabinets over to your table. Take off the dust cover and unravel the power cord. Position the microscope facing yourself and turn it on. You're going to use the coarse focus, this large knob here, to bring the stage to a safe position to put in your slide. The objectives should be placed on the lowest objective, which is the 4X. You can read the number here. The objective will click into place when it is in the proper position. Move the stage clip to the side to slide in your slide. When you place the slide in and lower the stage clip should move freely. The slide should not be jammed underneath the stage clip. These eyepieces are adjustable and can be moved to the width of your eyes. Now use the coarse focus to bring the image on your slide into view. If your slide is not in the proper position, you can use these knobs here, which will move the microscope stage top and back, left and right. Once I can see my image under the microscope by using the coarse focus, I will use the fine focus, this small knob, in order to make the image clear. Once I have a clear image through the eyepieces, using my fine focus, I can move up to the 10X, making sure I pay attention that the slide and the objective are not coming into contact with one another. Then I use only the fine focus to make the image sharper. And if I need to get any closer, I can move to the 40X objective, again, watching and making sure that the slide and the objective do not make contact. Once I'm done viewing my specimen, I'm going to use the coarse focus to move the stage down. I'm going to move the objectives back to the 4X objective for storage. So I'll move the stage clip to remove the slide, turn off the scope, unplug, wrap up my cord, replace the dust cover, and put the microscope back into the cabinet using the one hand underneath the microscope and one hand on the arm to carry.